Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. I greet you all with the greeting of Islam. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. I'd like to welcome you again for a new segment for Al-Ikhtiyarat Al-Fuqhiyya Lishaykh Al-Albani rahmatullah alayh. Selected fuqh issue by Imam Al-Albani. May Allah send mercy in his soul. And this is compiled by Ibrahim Abu Shadi. This is segment number 43. Talks about حكم تكبيرات الانتقال, ruling concerning saying Allahu Akbar, moving from position to other position during the Salah. Imam Al-Albani, قال الألباني بوجوبها لعموم قوله صلى الله عليه وسلم صلوا كما رأيتموني أصلي. Imam Al-Albani رحمة الله عليه selected the opinion that it is a must to say Allahu Akbar during the prayer when you move from a position to position. And what is made it obligatory is the statement of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam that he said, pray like you saw me praying. Those who consider this takbirat to be a sunnah, that mustahab was excellent, is good, is better to do it, is totally contradicting the hadith of al-Musi salatahu, that the Prophet which ordered the man who pray badly to say Allahu Akbar when he go to ruku', when he go to sujood, when he get up from sujood, he order him. Imam al-Shawkani in his book Nail al-Awtar, he's saying also in the other book, Sayyid al-Jarrar, that الأصل في جميع الأمور الواردة من حديث عن صلاة الوجوب, that the originality, that anything been mentioned in hadith of the man who pray badly, that the Prophet taught him what to do it, the originality of this, that anything the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم taught him is a must. Among those who selected this opinion, Imam Ahmed Ibn Hanbal rahmatullahi alayh. The next point concerning حكم سكتات الإمام وما حلها, ruling concerning Imam being quiet, silent in certain position during the Salah. ذهب الشيخ الألباني رحمة الله عليه إلى أن سكوت الإمام عقب الفاتحة بقدر ما يقرأها ما وراءه إلى أنه بدعة في الدين, إذ لم يرد مطلقا عن سيد المرسلين أنما ورد عنه صلى الله عليه وسلم سكتان. إمام الألباني رحمة الله عليه saying for Imam to remain silent after فاتحة, a time which is sufficient for the follower to recite, this is a form of bid'ah, is innovation in the religion, due to the fact that nothing been recorded from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam related to this. Nevertheless, there is two times when the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to be silent. The first one, بعد تكبيرة الإحرام, after saying Allahu Akbar, the first takbirat, enter your prayer. And this is because saying the dua al-istiftah when you start your prayer, subhanak allahumma bihamdik wa tabarak asmuka ta'ala jadduk. Okay, and this as it came in hadith Abu Huraira. As the second time that the imam supposed to remain silent, when the imam finish reciting the fatiha and the Quran, and before he go to ruku'. And the hadith which came about this is munqati', that is broken in the chain of isnad, so that is not authentic. So the outcome of this, وعلى ذلك فلم يثبت عنه صلى الله عليه وسلم إلا سكتة واحدة فقط, that nothing been confirmed from the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم that he remained silent during his prayer other than one time only, which after he say Allahu Akbar, enter the Salah, and he wait to say the dua. Other than this, there is no place for the Imam to remain silent. With this, inshallah, we come to conclusion to our segment. Thank you for watching. جزاكم الله خيرا. سبحانك اللهم بحمدك. نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت. نستغفرك ونتوب إليك. And Allah knows best.